So we're following breaking news right now. Kansas City, Missouri police just issuing a silver alert looking for this man, 65-year-old Anthony Stillwell, who suffers from dementia and schizophrenia. He was seen at about 9:30 at night a couple of days ago. Stillwell does not drive, has no known family in the area. Obviously, call 911 if you see him.